Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194, and I appreciate you stopping by to check out my video. And we're getting ready here to take off on a multiplayer. So I qualified 9th. So we'll see what happens. Somebody knocked me out. Somebody knocked me over. Pinched me. I don't know. I don't know who it was, really. I got through the first lap without, almost got taken out, but I didn't even see, I'd have to look at the replay to see who it was, but. Need to get on that Aston Martin. Thank you. Beamer's not too far away. Behind me. Yeah, they're running like 56s, so they get slow up. Tires look good. Just pretty much keep it on boil. Those guys are going up there. Thank you. every one of them. Or is the Porsche leading? Oh, he's hooked up. Looks like he's gapped everybody else in front of me. I need to stay right on my lap time. My personal best lap, you know, my best lap time, just to see if I can catch up with these guys. See, lost a few tenths there when I was gaining on them. Get to the back of them, I might have a chance, but I don't even know if that would work because I'm pretty much maxed out speed wise anyway. I don't know if it'll go any faster, maybe a little bit. Not on the limiter, I guess, though. Yeah, last night I tried to drive, did multiplayer at Silverstone, but pretty much drove like garbage. Plus the car was not that good either, so. Thank you. Lexus might be hard on its tires. They usually are, so... Yeah, he's losing the draft off the guys in front of him. Fast though. They're a monster down the straightaway. Especially if he has it trimmed out where it's low drag. Better be careful. I don't want to get a track warning. That was close. Cone way down here. Making any time.
car heading sector 1.
We got 22 minutes. I don't think we're gonna have to slow down a little bit.
We are at the halfway mark. Still a long way to go.
Yeah, it's only halfway. The tires are fine.
Yellow flag ahead. Be careful. Slow car ahead.
Good. Slowly running, closing up, but it's barely like a tenth. Tenth here, tenth there. Running consistent, I mean, I'm beating all around that mid-56s. I just can't get to him. Just keep pushing hard as I can. You never know, they'll make a mistake. getting that close. Man, I got all out of whack. I messed that whole section up. I need him to sit up there and fight. Definitely haven't had any drafting help. I don't think I've drafted off of anybody. Obviously got too much fuel. I start doing a better job of that. Man, I don't mind being a little over, but I don't need to be carrying a whole bunch. I mean, 40 gallons, 40 liters, I mean. Only 12 minutes to go. All I need probably 20. We'll be right back. Oh, that was stupid. Got it too close there. It's too much. Could get interesting here in another few minutes. Back to break off a little. That was stupid. Yeah, he's losing touch with the Mercedes, the AMG. I'm trying. She's starting to slip a little. Still been running 56s just about the whole time. Why too? Hard.
Losing to the car ahead in sector one.
Trying to catch back up to the AMG. Slapping another one for sure. Right there. Man, I just got no grip. Be one more lap. Locking up the tire. That's what messed me up in that corner. Probably locked up the right front.
Leader's on final lap now. Losing to the car heading sector one.
At least maybe I can finish a race for once for multiplayer. That's an accomplishment. Hopefully I can do that.
Finish the race. Alright, checkered flag. Good job. You did the best you could.
That's all I could do. That was it. That's pooped me out. But I sure hope you enjoyed the video. Finished fifth. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed it. Please hit the like and subscribe and hit the bell to support the channel. And I really appreciate all the support and all my subscribers. And I love the feedback and comments. And if anybody, you know, wants a certain car, track, or setup, just let me know. I'll do my best. And y'all have a good one. Please be safe and watch out for each other. Thank you, and have a good one.